almost like a slight climb here.
I like the scramble much more than the curved ridge.
We are going up the Bokeative Moor today. We are the Lagan Garb buttress, which we can see behind us. We try to keep to the left of the distinct crack which comes down. The difficulty is rated in most scramble books between 2 and 3, so it should be like the curved ridge. And hey, let us continue.
I read there's also a 2-star scramble, so it should be nicely exposed further up. This amazing views, and I believe it has the potential to be basically the better curved ridge, because it's not as popular, the same grade exposed. What could we ask more for? And now it looks like that here would be a path also up, but I decide that we are going just up here and then to there. Yeah, the weather today is just amazing. It's like 14 degrees, a slight breeze. We had a couple of midges further down, but here is not one, it's just the perfect day for being outside. So we are now here on a V plateau, and this is how it looks like. So we are heading just like here up and going on this little balcony and then trying to get somewhere here up. So I actually decided that I go up the wall and not to the V balcony, because it's so nice steps in here and looks just more joy to scramble up here than going over the grassy bits. So. I haven't really seen any crampon marks yet. So, yeah, this holds. Not sure how it is in winter. Like a wee ledge here. It really needs to be. Yeah.
almost like a slight slime here. Probably better when I put you short up here. For safety reasons again. So we went up here, and this is how it looks in front of us. Need to put your short away. There's also the other option that you would have gone just here around, but I thought, well, I just try this one. Need to really watch our steps here. It's kind of steepish. But so far, it's just so nice. Yeah, it's really amazing. It's a really nice rock. Good holds generally. And this is the final buttress. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Respect. Back to 1,000. Yeah. Wonder how we get up there. Holy smoke. Just standing for a bit and had a look. Haven't really, I think some couple of routes. I'm not sure if we start straight away left of the crack and we go like up here, or if we should have a look and then go over here, because it looks like over here, here's like a ledge which goes up, which might be the better option, or the easier option. Yeah, so here's like the big ravine up, and it looks definitely possible that you also go here up, but I think this one, I don't know, looks better to me. Still 100% decide, but I think I try first the other way. And when this one gets too awkward, then we just climb down and go up here and try this one. And I don't even know where this one leads to. Maybe we can just crawl there up through the gravel and avoid it completely. But I would like to give it a try. We go here first, up now, over the edge. It's not too difficult. And then we have a look. If we can make it out the path, otherwise we're just going down and going the other bit up. Feel like awkward here. Yeah, the path is like with a moth and slightly soggy. To be completely honest, it's not my favorite. Yeah, and this one gets definitely steeper. We go to the other side. So, and we are now just heading up here. Kind of steepish. Wonder how it will be. The grip spot here is already some loose ones. So we need to watch this time. Yeah. Put your shot away for the first step. if it's around the corner, more comfortable eye. This one is for sure better. The other one was really like would have been really demanding. That would have been probably no video because I have not the strap for the helmet with me. So we came from up here and now we're going here up like a wee goodie thing. Pretty steep, need to be careful. So I put you away now till we're on the ledge on top. Safety first. I decided that I climb it just down. Yeah. Because I'm not sure how the pass further up looks like I would get good up. But down, I had my doubts, so I need to have a look at this. I will go head now up the goodie, have a look where this one leads us to. So let's continue. I mean, it's super steep and it's a good rock, but this is something where I would be probably uncomfortable in down climbing. There was a step, the last one, where I just decided then that I would rather go around and have a look. This is something which I should do with a mate and probably with a rope or someone who knows the route. So we're going up a beautiful ski gully now, which goes basically up there, and maybe we can have then a look from the top down where we would have come out, but this is too dodgy for me. Hey. Go out of the ski gully. This is like complete madness. Said this. Here's definitely a pass. I mean, I'm not sure if this is really a scramble 2 or 3. I looked it up in Germany. We use a UIAA scale. And I did never more outside than a 4. Which is for example like the Zinalrotone or something. And this one felt, I don't know, like almost like a 3. And all the scrambles are grade 1. So I'm not sure if this was even the right path. Probably it was. But not without a rope. So, and this is the gully which led us up, the ski gully, and now here, which looks much more doable than the other one. Still steep, but not nearly as vertical and like squinty out all the surfaces. And we are heading now just here up, and I think over here we can cross. If the first chimney I tried next to it to get up, which we turned back. If this is the right route, it would be brilliant if you could let me know. And at least know it, because right now, from the path and everything, I have almost the feeling that we are right now on the right track. And before it was probably, oh, slimy rock, not the right one. I mean, we could just go here straight up. I have a look around here in the thing and I think we should have a shorter look. What is there to see? Okay, that's it.
So what can I say to the scramble? I like the scramble much more than the curved ridge. Is the pathfinding you have seen is a kind of more difficult when you don't know the path really. Let me know when you know what the one is where I went first up and then down again, because it was for me too difficult without a rope or anything. I think it's much better, quieter, and I will head now up to the bookie and then back down the tourist route or the normal path to the car. Need to do some work later on today. And hey, when you liked the video, leave me a thumbs up or a comment, and see you next time. Bye.